Bam, bam, bam. Alright. Oh, alright, we in there. Alright, let's go ahead and join up on somebody. What y'all got going on? Let me go up here and eat a meal. Should bring a cool drink, but I don't. Care, because I realistically shouldn't die anyway, so no point.
You know,
I need y'all to join the stream, though. I'm trying to help some people beat this game. Right here, where are you, boy at? There. Well, let's go see what he's doing, because I'm about to get left out. Fighting up here? Yeah, he is. Well, that kind of hurts. I take it back. I take it back. Okay. Take it back. I take it back. Overestimated a little bit. I said I couldn't die, but it kinda hurt. So Among Us. Y'all gotta, I ain't got no flash. They about to group up over here. Nah, he trying to go home. Trying to go home. Shout out to the horn player, cause them buffs is most definitely needed. Stopping from flying away. so bad for him. See who's next. Yeah, I actually still got some missions I need to beat. I've done all the events to completion, so I want to finish some of those, but in the meantime, in between time, I actually want to help people get through the game. Now that we got a bunch of new people playing, well, it's kind of fun to just go back and you know, help people through some of these parts that was kind of ridiculous going through it the first time. Because I remember, yeah, I used to be there. Go help you out, sir, I suppose. Should I play a different weapon? I think for now I'm gonna stay with the Lance until I like fully remember all of the combos and stuff to this game, because I really don't. It's been like 2 years since I played it anyway, so. I'll stick to the Lance, you know. Good old faithful. Because at least I can block if I feel like I need to. High rank missions, I shouldn't even close to dying, not with this build anyway.
So which one of us is gonna back the Teostra? You or me? I like a good competition. Every swing of your weapon speaks of who you are. Make your swings count. You cannot take them back.
Camp, I can fly too. You know the way. take me somewhere. Thousand years of pain. Respect over here, baby.
Spectacular. I won't soon see another hunt like that.
Come over here and get this tail, man. Get it. He might have got it while we was fighting. Triple ear, air bullets. Thing I don't actually need to earplugs with the lance, not as much as we like the hammer or the greatsword. Help you with that, sir, but I don't feel like fighting him of all people. You get on my nerves in the forest. I'll hold you. Come with that. Six minutes ago with no hold up, man.
let me in the quest, damn it. Faster than the Raider ride. Not even over here. Well, he over there. Be fighting Lunastra over here. Yo, I actually died. Okay.
probably just gonna breathe fire on me at the same time. That's
so annoying. Jump down there anyway.
Like a scrub because I died.
that happens to the best of us, right? Forgot that Lunastra fire is not no joke. Fighting Ergigante, because that's what I feel like fighting right now. Tired of getting burnt to a crisp. I get to shoot some. Kill him already.
Oh,
supposed to be disbanded back to the gathering hub, but I don't know why it's not sending me back there. Look, and I'll say something at the back of the gathering hub. Ain't that crazy?
Welcome, welcome. Hi.
Actually thought about it. I think the light bow gun would have probably been better than this heavy bow gun for this fight, but I don't feel like switching. I'm committed. Light bow gun, you got that slide and reload that I think help out a lot in this fight, cause having bombs and they're quite annoying. They start me way back here though. Donnie Bravo. Yeah, y'all really could have started me at this camp right here. In the back of the map. This camp. front door. Oh, no fall damage.
ridiculous. Crazy to let your hunter rank go up to 999. Yo, I just realized my mantle's upgraded. We gonna join. Go. Let me in. Wanted to do a nerd before the night's over. Yeah, let me in there. I think it would be dope that in the future one they let you keep your Palico with you, even when it's three or more players, but might be too many Palicos running around the screen, too much happening. Damn. My bad. Need to make you mad.
I got you. See if we can get that, yeah. Alright, well, that wasn't me. I don't know who that was, but I can't get looking. Put some stickies on his motherfucking face. Oh, is it going down again? Okay.
Yeah, you gotta watch out for that. The recock back.
Up off the ground. Oh, he is leaping. Nah, he's a leaper. Like, as soon as you think you're gonna do something, he'll just jump all the way across the map and land on you. Like, man, I got time to sharpen real quick. Nope. Some good runs, man. Gotta learn the nerve.
That motherfucker will dive on you.
Alright, man, we'll catch y'all next time.